Hi guys, Legoyoshi, and welcome back to my playthrough of the Simpsons Hit and Run, where today we are going to be finishing off World 6. Need to find one of the people first to Captain Bruce. I can't remember where one of the people you've got to use for racing is. And also, I saw a box over there earlier. Thank you. And also, I want to get the last collector card, which apparently is down here. It's on the ship. Apparently you need to use something to get to it.
If I didn't play so many video games, I'd be in better shape.
Well, at least I believe it's around here. I mean, I might be wrong, but I just want to make 100% sure first.
I gotta work off my gut.
No, it's not around here. Let's try around the other side of the ship.
I'll never lose these love handles. Children weren't meant to get this much exercise.
I don't see it. Oh, it's on the sea span. Use a lift on the dock? What lift? I haven't seen no goddamn lift. Lift. Honestly, I honestly don't see a lift. What the hell?
Just give me a sec to catch my breath.
Gabby. And you. This is starting to annoy me. Where the hell is it?
Tired. So very tired.
I don't see no lift whatsoever. Oh, for God's sake. There's no lift. What on earth is it on about? Hang on, guys. I'm going to have to look this up. From the squid port, past the right side of the ship. What? Drive from the squid port and pass the right side of the big ship. Stop at the end where the path turns left.
Video games, I'd be in better shape.
Down here. Seriously, where the hell is this? This is bugging me. Spent 5 minutes on it. Is it? I don't see any lift whatsoever.
I'll never lose my love handles.
Where the hell's it going? Where it's going here.
I wonder why I can't see it.
Apparently it's it. Oh. Jump onto the ship's edge. Well, I would do, but the... Well, your rope got in the way. Right, let me get this camera right, because this book... The cameras... Come on. Oh, yeah, you just pat yourself on top of my head. There it is. And I missed it. Thank Christ. Right. So let's get back to what we were doing.
Just give me a sec to catch my breath.
Now we need to find out where the rest... Like I said, I can remember where one of them is, but I can't remember where the second one is. Nothing against the snakes banding, but I want Freeny back. Freeny does seem to be a little bit faster. Oops. One should be easier.
Millhouse, the working for the man, I see. I've decided to buckle under and accept it. The money I earn goes towards my dad's child support payments.
So you're going to do 2 laps in 1 minute and 56 seconds.
It's time for some road rage. Bart Simpson style.
Speed on. Whoops. Oh, have you got a... What? This is a very strange course. That's... What on earth? Start this because I've lost quite a fair bit of time not knowing where the course went. I only thought they'd go round. Now thinking this seems quite short this.
Thank you.
travel the full speed then. This is actually going to be cutting it quite close. You can do 58 seconds a lap, but that took me 56 or 57. So I'll just make sure I do this one. Do that, Nelson. What the? So we have got this one more race mission, which I know exactly where he is. Sorry if you can hear the dog bark in the background, that's not our dog, our dog's actually out. Sounds like the next door neighbour's dog who seems to be happy or something. This next one is just up here. Oh god, I was reading this one. Hi, Nelson.
Hey, Nelson, how's work been?
I'm not allowed to beat anyone while I'm on the job. That takes some getting used to.
Yeah, you've got Homer again. Just Homer. We're going to do five laps, and literally, Homer is unbelievably quick here. To do this race, you have to be absolutely flawless near enough. And then that happens. Look how far Homer is ahead now. In fact, let's restart it. Hell, I'm a fool for a minute there. To break because otherwise I would have gone straight into the post. Oh! Damn it. That would have... No way I'd be able to come back from that one. I'm going to get a couple more goals and then if not I'm going to have to leave it for now because I want to finish this. I want to do the last mission in this video as well. Skidding. Oh, well, that's a little bit there. Oh, fuck! God's sake! That is wrong! The one time I get ahead of him, and he just bashes me into the side so I can't move. One more attempt, and then that's... I'm gonna have to leave it, because I do not want this video going too long. I've literally recorded... This is my fourth video in a row I've recorded. I want to stop skidding. Oh, it's a lamppost. Well, you shut up, Patty. You try doing this. What on earth happened to him? I'm trying my best not to think about it too much, trying to... Even though he is quite a fair bit behind, he could still catch me. I won't put it past him. But I could easily stop and do something stupid like that. Get in!
You're a regular land smart on part. Without the full body cast, of course.
Give it time.
Oh, yeah. There we go, we've unlocked the 36 Stutz Bearcat. I have no idea what happened to Homer in that race. Something happened right at the beginning of that, and he completely messed up, and it put him right far back, which I'm stunned and shocked at. I really am. But anyway, let's drive our new car, shall we? I think we've earned it. Let's go and talk to Homer and do the final mission. I'm going the wrong way anyway. I love how there's money just flying out the back of it. I mean, it's not a bad car, but I can feel it already. It's not really, it's not one that I want to do races with. Handles well, don't get me wrong, but feels a bit laboured. I know that's not a bit random, but hey, Homer. Again.
Dad, the aliens have taken over the Duck Brewery and they're using it to store laser guns. My life, I've never had to do so much explaining.
What? This is Duff's worst disgrace since Duff Ice. It's time to use my secret weapon. Remember when I told you I sold my old car so you could go to college?
Yeah.
It was a lie.
It was a lie. So, Kang and Kodos strike back, race to the brewery before the aliens escape. And yes, we've got to race the chaser down. Oh, we've got to go the other way. Aww. Damn it. That was me getting a bit ahead of myself then. It's going to be tough to try and catch him, though, then. I'm going to restart, Max. I did get a bit caught up then. I'm quite a fair bit in front of him. Shouldn't be a problem. I'm gonna have to turn it down a minute because we get the cutscene where they seem to be much louder. Two vehicles and two character clothing, but that is it. So I will do that when I can get some more money, but until then I'm gonna leave it anyway. So I'm gonna leave this video here. Thank you very much for joining me, guys, and I'll see you for the next video where we will be starting the final world. And to be honest with you, I can't wait. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you for the next video, guys. See you later, guys.